First one question is, how did trade take place between India and Europe during Middle Age? So the answer is, there were train and commerce relationship between India and Europe since ancient times. So that is first point. This is second point. There was great demand for Indian spices like pepper, cardamom, ginger, and many other spices. In Europe. So the third point is, the trade relationship continue between India, Europe and other ancient countries even during Middle Age. So first question has finished. Second question, discuss the reason that result in the discovery of new sea route to India. So the answer is, first point, the trade and commerce between ancient and Europe was taking place through the city of Constantinople. So the second point is, in 1453, the Ottoman Turks capture the city of Constantinople. So the third point is, as a result, all the trade routes connected the city of Constantinople came under the controls of Turks. So the fourth point is, the Turks started leaving too many taxes on the goods passing through these routes. So next point is, the invention of compass, astrolabes,
and gunpowder. This is second question and answer. Third question. Explain the effects of the fall of Constantinople. Answer is, first point, in 1453, the Ottoman Turks captured the city of Constantinople. Second point is, as a result, all the trade routes connecting the city of Constantinople came under the control of Turks. So the second point is, the Turks started leaving too many taxes on the goods passing through these routes. So next question is, sorry for the mistake, explain the achievements of Francisco de Almeida. So the answer is, first point, after Vasco da Gama, Francisco de Almeida arrived in India as the Viceroy of Portuguese. So the second point is, he implemented blue water policy in order to establish the supremacy over the sea instead of supremacy over lands. So the next question is, explain the achievements of Alfonso de Albuquerque. So the answer is, first point, Alfonso de Albuquerque, who came after Almeida, he is considered as the real founder of Portuguese Empire in India. So the second point is, he waged a battle against the Sultan of Bijapur in century 1510 and won Goa. So the sixth question is, where did the Dutch establish their warehouse? So the answer is, the Dutch establish warehouse in Surat, Bruch, Kambi, Cochin, Naga, Pattinam, Masuri, Patanam, and Chinsur and other places in India. So the seventh question is, explain the reasons for first Carnatic War. So the answer is, first point, on the request of Duplex Law for the mistake, Bordonius, a French military leader from Mauritius, invaded Madras and captured it. So the next point is beef. Forced the helpless British to request the help of Anwaruddin, the Nawab of Carnatic, for support. So the next point is the army sent by Anwaruddin failed to defeat the French at Madras. So the next point is, finally, La Bordonius took money from the English and returned to Madras and went back to Mauritius. So this is part 3, last question. Explain the reasons for second Carnatic War. So the answer is, first point, Robert Clive of East India Company attacked Arcot, the capital city of Carnatic, and defeated Chanda Sahib. So the second point is, Chanda Sahib was imprisoned and later killed in this war. Third point is, in the place of Chand Sahib, the English named Muhammad Ali, the son of Anwaruddin, as the Nawab of Carnatic. So part 3 here ended.